What is, excuse me, what is up YouTube? Teeing Autographs here, come back at you. Starting out the series of IP recaps that I have done. Have a couple to show you guys. Starting out first will be the Bowling Green Hot Rods versus the Fort Wayne Tin Caps, single A affiliate of the Tampa Bay Rays and the San Diego Padres. So starting out first with the San Diego Padres. It's got a few guys on this logo sheet here. Got pitcher number 30, Blake Rogers. Got, who's this guy here? Jerry Keel, pitcher. Number 21, Taylor Cox. Number 23, top prospect catcher, Austin Allen. Number 26 is also top pitching prospect, Logan Allen. And number one, Rod Boykin. That's the end of the logo sheet. Got their ninth overall prospect on 8x10. Austin Smith. Real nice guy there. And got their number four prospect on a 5x7 here. Rudy Giron. He's a shortstop. So that's the end of the Padres affiliate. Next is Bowling Green Hot Rods team set night. I'm going to leave these in the top loader because I'm just too lazy to take them out. First, got their best autograph you can get. Mascot card. Got infielder Jake Cronenworth. Manny Sanchez, outfielder. Infielder Peter Morris. This guy is pretty underrated right now, but he's tearing it up this year. Pitcher Genesis Cabrera. Of course, the guy I really wanted the Sharpie didn't work. Because you only have 10 minutes to get their autographs after the game. And of course, there's a whole bunch of people trying to get autographs too. Pitcher Yoel Espanol. No, Espanol, whatever. Got him. Got pitcher Reese Carlos. Got pitcher Michael Vasquez. Got pitcher Brian Bonnell. And finally, Riel Ramirez, as my phone blows up. So that is the end of the Bowling Green Hot Rod series. I have a Natural Sound series coming up, so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. See you in a few minutes.